Okay, so we're gonna walk and talk because I'm in a huge rush. Today is the Company Blogger Awards and I'm kind of like nervous, but I don't know, I'm not expecting to win. It's just like the anticipation of it because I won in the same category last year and I know that I probably am not gonna win. But there is a runner-up prize, I guess. I'm not expecting to get anything. I'm just telling myself to just enjoy it because there's gonna be a ton of my blogger friends there. I'm actually meant to be meeting Helen, aka Melon Lady, at 6, and I don't think I'm gonna be there on time, because if I was to be there on time I would have had to get the train from my town 10 minutes ago. I'm starving, so I'm gonna run to Starbucks and get some food and then head to the station. Didn't have time to go to Starbucks, so I didn't get my coffee, but I managed to have time to quickly run past prep and get this wrap thing. It's pretty good. I have no idea what it is though. It's got like avocado and things in. I put my nail polish on with me so I can paint my nails, but I don't feel like painting my nails bright blue on a train because it might end up all over the place, and then I don't have nail polish remover, so I might just leave my hands bare. I just bumped into a couple of my friends on the way, but they're just taking outfit photos, so I think I found where it is. I've seen a lot of people all dressed up. I swear, I'm like, whenever I come to events like this, I'm always like the least dressed up. I haven't even got heels on. Yeah, I think it's just around the corner and I can see Helen. Let's go run up and find her. So I don't know if you can hear me or not. I don't want to shout, but
shout.
Hello, are you okay? Did they see me earlier? On the phone? Are you gonna
I don't know. I don't know. We got our drinks.
We got our drinks. Yeah. Red cup, white cup.
Elderflower, a pink vodka. Tired when I got home that I just completely conked out. Can't quite remember the last thing that I filmed, but I thought I would finish off today's vlog by showing you what I got in my little goodie bag last night. And I don't even think I told you guys, but I got Highly Commended, which was basically runner-up. I'm gonna sit here and show you what I got, but basically I got runner-up next to Helen, which is so cool. We were like both on top, like me and my best YouTube pal. So yeah, that was quite cool. And like I said, I knew that I wasn't gonna win because I'd already won last year, but I can't believe I still got Highly Commended in the same category as I won last year, 2 years in a row. That's kind of crazy. And I've only had my blog 2 years. Had some really good cocktails last night in these like really American style red cups. It was like elderflower and pink vodka something cocktail. I had like four of them, not many, and they didn't feel like they were very alcoholic, but I swear towards the end of the night they were getting really alcoholic because I kind of felt quite tipsy. But I can still remember the whole thing, obviously. But the one thing I'm really gutted about is on the way home I was thinking, swear last year the runners-up got a little photo frame with runner-up for their category and their blog name. And I don't even see here in the background, but that's what you get if you win, like a big heavy brick basically. It's really cool. I love my trophy. They did the same ones this year but slightly different, and then the runners up got like a photo frame. And I thought, oh okay, I thought the runners up kind of got something, but obviously not this year. And then I was looking on my Facebook earlier and I saw that my friend Charlotte, she'd put a picture of her little photo frame that she won, and I was like, what? I didn't know know that we had, like, no one told me that we had little prizes. So fingers crossed, company will email me in the next couple of days. I'm going to email someone. I don't know who to email. I've only got a couple of contacts from Company Magazine, but I'm going to email someone today and be like, where's, can I get my thing mailed to me? Which I'm pretty sure I will be able to. I think when people haven't been there in the past, they've just mailed them out to people. But hopefully I should get it soon. I didn't really win awards when I was younger because I didn't really do Scouts or Brownies or whatever it was, and I didn't go to running contests, and when I danced I got certificates but I didn't get like trophies. The last couple of years I've got a good couple of trophies. Oh, and I got my play button from YouTube as well, so that was cool. Anyway, I'm gonna get started. The first couple of things I've already eaten, I ate these last night on the train. These are pop chips, they're so good. Oh, I love them. And then I've literally just eaten my Kinder Bueno. Oh, got two Belgium dark chocolate organic rice cake thins. Oh, what is this? Thanks for partying with us at the Company Blog Awards 2014 in association with Misguided. Here's a treat for being part of the best blogger bash of the year. 20% off your next order. Woo! So, oh, I've never tried any of these before. Blistex Lip Brilliance in Blushing. So it's like a little lip balm. I know you can't really see them properly. And then I've got some Witch Naturally Clear. Oh, I've used this before. I used to really like this. Comes in a little like poppy up tube. Oh, yeah. This is so cool. You like pop it up like that. And then you put it on your spots. And then I got this I never know how to say this brand. Argan oil, suitable for dry and sensitive skin. Oh, I've wanted to try this for ages. This is called Lip Coat and it's the original lipstick sealer. And so it's in this little bottle here. And I think once you do your lipstick, you just put it on over the top. And it's meant to make your lipstick last longer. Oh, chocolate. This is Eaton Mess White Chocolate from Thornton's. I think this is like a beauty blender brush sponge thingy. I generally just use my fingers to apply my foundation, but I will try that out. And then we got some Slur sparkling juice drink, white grape. I actually really like this stuff, so I'm gonna put that in the fridge and drink that later. And then, oh, why is it that in every goodie bag there's always fake tan, always. And I'm not being ungrateful, but I don't use fake tan. It's not for everyone, the same as I don't use hair extensions. This is also in medium. Can you imagine me using medium fake tan? I will have to keep that here and give that to Lucy next time I see her. Ooh! Got Soap and Glory. I can't talk today. My hand cream, that's it. Me and my best friend used to be addicted to Soap and Glory. I still have quite a lot of their stuff. Oh, it just smells so good. It kind of reminds me of my early teens. I got a fragrance from So. I never really know how to say the brand. It's like So. It's got a question mark at the end. So is it like So? Or is it So? Or is it So? I don't know. I'm going to spray this on myself and then realise it smells like poo. Do you guys ever do that when you're in a shop and instead of just spraying it in the air or spraying it on a little bit of card, you go, and then you're like, oh no, I don't like that. Get off, get off. Me, only me. Yeah, okay. That's so meh. Oh, ooh, yeah. Sorry, I got really excited there. I need a new lip balm, and I know I got one from the Body Shop the other day, which I like. It still doesn't beat Burt's Bees, and I really need a new Burt's Bees lip balm. And hello, well, you can't really see, but hello, look. Look what I just found. This is the Honey Lip Balm, which I am going to try now. Oh, it's really weird using it. You know when you get so comfortable with your current lip balm and it's all like curved over perfectly to your lips, so when you put it on, it feels really, I don't know, that doesn't make any sense, does it? But then when you get a new one, it's like dead straight. It feels so weird putting it on. Oh, that's nice. That smells like real honey, not that like artificial crap that you get. You know when you get brands that will say they smell of a certain fruit, or they say they smell of honey, but it will be like really artificial. But places like Lush will, when they say that something smells like something, it will, because it's made from the natural ingredients, it smells like the actual thing rather than like a horrible synthetic smell. Oh, that's good. I like that. Last few things, got some stuff from Elemis. Loving Lips. Oh, another lip balm. I'm not going to need a lip balm for a long time. What is this? Ooh, this is a little mascara. This really is the last few things. Got Barry M nail polish and a bright green. It's a cool colour for summer. And then, ooh, Lee Stafford Umber You bet. Right, I'm not even going to try and say that. But it's a light oil repairing mist for fine damaged hair. I haven't got fine hair. Maybe I've got damaged hair, but definitely haven't got fine hair. I've got something else from Lee Stafford actually, and I really like that. So I'm excited to try this out. I would try it now, but I can't really see what I'm doing, so it'll probably end up in my eye or something. I'm generally pretty impressed with everything. I'm really excited to use this stuff. I am now going to say goodbye, and then I'm gonna carry on the vlog tomorrow. I'm trying to think if there's anything that I need to mention from last night, apart from had a really good time. I don't know why I'm sitting like this. This is pretty attractive for running. I really am gonna go, but I will see you tomorrow. Bye. Yeah.